A popular U.S. talk show host wants viewers to know that recovery work in typhoon-hit parts of the Philippines isn't over yet. And he has invited a band of brothers from Tacloban City to help him get the message out. Don Tagala has this story.
Who would have thought a band of siblings from typhoon-ravaged city of Tacloban would be performing in front of hundreds at the prestigious Madison Square Garden in New York? For the REO Brothers, it was an improbable journey to begin with. They almost did not make it to the Pinoy Relief Benefit concert after initially being denied a U.S. visa. And if they had not taken a bus to seek refuge in Manila after the typhoon devastation, all these would not have been possible.
Talagang hindi namin yun makakalimutan kasi hindi namin iniisip na makakapag-perform kami doon. Lahat ng mga banda, lahat ng mga artista, ng mga musician, talagang nangangarap na makatungtong sa stage, makapag-perform doon. Tapos kami, talagang hindi ako makapaniwala na ganun yung nangyari sa amin.
Inspired by their story and their music, talk show host Dr. Oz, who became famous after his appearance at the Oprah Winfrey Show, invited the REO Brothers to his own show.
Just to be able to create some information that's available on the web to a U.S. audience, part of it is to make it aware to everybody that it's not dawn, that Philippines are still struggling. There were thousands of people who lost their lives, but hundreds of thousands who've lost their livelihood. And we want to be there to support you again.
Guesting on the Dr. Oz show is another first on the REO Brothers' improbable journey.
Kwento namin yung story namin sa ano sa naranasan ng typhoon tsaka yung pagbangon.
Parang nananaginip lang ako. Parang ganun lang. Parang ngayon na medyo natutupad na yung mga pangarap namin. So yun po, very happy po kami lahat.
Meantime, Dr. Oz, who says he was trained by Filipino nurses, is hoping to visit the Philippines soon. He says he's also thankful for the strong tradition of training nurses in the Philippines who knows how to heal.
The Filipino nurses taught me how to heal, they taught me how to care, they taught me how to look past the numbers at the person themselves. And there's a culture in the Philippines of taking care of the person, not just the numbers they represent.
He comes the sun, doo-doo-doo. He comes the sun, that's it.
The REO Brothers guesting on the Oz show will be announced soon. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.